बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स।
द फ्लैग ऑफ पाकिस्तान,
एम्बलम ऑफ पाकिस्तान, द थ्री पिलर्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट टू रन द कंट्री आर जुडिशरी, एग्जीक्यूटिव एंड पार्लियामेंट। यू कैन सी द डिटेल्स ऑफ दीज पिलर्स इन द पिक्चर्स एज यू आर सीइंग। अपर हाउस इज सेनेट, हेड ऑफ स्टेट इज प्रेजिडेंट, हेड ऑफ गवर्नमेंट इज प्राइम मिनिस्टर, रिस्पॉन्सिबल टू नेशनल असेंबली। जुडिशरी इज कोर्ट, Chief Justice, Supreme Court of Pakistan and Chief Justice Gulzar Ahmed. These are the landmarks of Pakistan as you are seeing in the picture. Here we have the President of Pakistan, Dr. Arif Alvi, and here we have the Prime Minister of Pakistan, Imran Khan. You can see in the picture. Now we are going to discuss the Federal Ministers of Pakistan. Basically, this is the picture that you are seeing is the team that come under the Prime Minister of Pakistan. These are the federal ministers, and here are the name details of the ministers that are working under the Prime Minister. Here are the ministries: Ministry of Science and Technology, Ministry of States and Frontier Regions, Ministry of Railways, Ministry of Religious Affairs and Internal Faith, Ministry of Privatization, Ministry of Parliament Affairs, Ministry of Planning and Development, Ministry of Postal Services, Ministry of National Health Services, Ministry of Overseas Pakistanis and Human Resource Development, Ministry of Maritime Affairs, Ministry of National Food and Security Research, Ministry of Narcotics, Ministry of Interior, Ministry of Law and Justice, Ministry of Kashmir Affairs and Gilgit-Baltistan, Ministry of Interprovincial Coordination and Information Broadcasting, Ministry of Human Rights, Industries and Production, Information Technology and Telecommunication, Ministry of Finance, Revenue, Economic, Foreign Affairs, Housing and Works, Defense, Defense Production, Ministry of Energy, Federal Education and Professional Training. Now I'll tell you, if you have any problem that you are facing at local level, you have to present it to the counselor. At community level, you have to present it to the chairman. And at provincial level, you have to present the problem in front of the MPA. And at the national level, you have to present the problem to MNA and at the federal minister's cabinet. So I hope you understand. Thank you so much. Stay home, stay safe.